raining a lot.
Yes. Must be a heat storm. You see the light? It's the lighthouse from the fisherman's village. Sophia's boat is there.
Are we really going to sail in this weather?
Hey, who are you?
Damn, look!
Stay here.
What are you doing?
Hey, stop!
Now you've done it. There's another one coming.
So what? I'll take care of him. Say the word. Command and I'll execute.
Something just moved there.
No!
The hell was that thing?
Someone's down.
Oh, no, go after this one!
Move it! We've got intruders!
That's it.
Sure.
Not an option. Bastard who did this!
On to another area.
Fine. I know where you are now.
He's coming this way.
That grass won't keep you hidden forever.
He's all yours, Arno.
You lost! her side for years now.
Because she stings.
Tricks for sure.
Oh no, take care of him.
Yeah! Come here. Sorry, losing was not an option.
Could be an intruder. I'll check.
He's all yours, Arno.
Trespass is here! Get them!
Two up one!
Afraid of a fair fight!
Where's your friend?
Intruders here! Come with me!
You lost!
Stop right now!
He's all yours, Arno!
It's you and me!
I was meant to win!
Come on. Up. Careful with the drop here.
All right.
Take care of him!
Go.
Yes.
Oh, this place is getting worse than Guyenne.
We're making good progress. How's the head?
Fine.
I like your new hair.
Thank me.
Oh, please.
It's getting worse.
It's just a storm.
Let's hope it calms down before we get to that boat.
Let's hope we get to it in the first place.
It's bad luck, I tell you. It's just a boat. It's called the Raskas. That fish is bad luck. Everything's bad luck with you. Come on, keep patrolling and watch your ass.
We're getting close.
Raskas. It's a funny name.
Let's keep going.
Your men are no better. Lawless scum. Nothing to be proud of.
That's nice for you.
What's the matter? Don't like the light?
He's all yours, Arno.
Move fast! Catch the intruders!
Losing was not an option.
Looks safe.
Yes, it'll do.
It's there! Amicia, can we go see it even without Sophia?
I don't know, Hugo.
I can take him. Get some rest. It will be fine. We'll be just there.
Set the rats on him if he's not nice.
Yes!
Don't be so happy when she says things like that.
No. We just met, and I already owe you.
You don't owe me anything.
You don't make the rules.
Fine. We can be friends if that helps.
Let's try. But you'll end up wanting to kill me, too. Ready to go?
Oh. So, that's the RAS gas, right?
The one and only. I hope they didn't ruin it.
Arno, where's Hugo?
I'm here. It's amazing!
What are you doing outside? Get in the cabin, you're soaked.
Yes! To the cabin!
So, how do we get this thing into the water?
Go and lift the anchor with Amicia while I check the route to Lacuna. It's the crank at the prow.
Leave it to me.
Yes.
Bloody rats. Can you do something about them?
I'll look.
It's an anchor. It's made to anchor. Sophia! I think they've blocked the anchor!
Oh, bastards! Go to that pontoon with the crank! It controls the chain! Did they break the bar? It's a bit skewed. These louts must have pulled it on sand.
Sorry.
It's seen worse. This boat's a survivor. How are you holding up?
Great! This boat is great! That cabin is great too! Look at all the things!
We'll look when we've left.
Amicia, you can keep these rats occupied, no? I mean, it's what you do.
Sophia doesn't seem to like you much.
It changes with the wind. But she owes me either way.
What for?
For not killing her when I was ordered to.
I see.
Good shot!
Safe to go!
That chain is blocking the anchor. We're almost there. Your brother will soon see Lacuna.
I hope he will.
Break that thing!
Yes!
Let's go. There's a counterweight with the lock.
I can break it then. Arno, a little help.
Naturally.
Let's pull this anchor up and set sail. He likes you, so you should know. Hugo's dying.
What?
His blood is poisoned. If there's a remedy, it's on that island.
Then let's make sure he gets there.
Oh, he will.
Amicia, are we leaving?
Hey, what did I say? Go back inside the cabin.
Yes, Captain.
Let's finish with this anchor.
I'll take port side.
Right. I'll take the other one.
When you're ready.
All right, go! Yes, we're doing it! We're leaving this place! Deploying on my side!
Well, it should!
Sophia, come!
What now?
Crap! Those assholes tied up my sail?
Then let's untie it!
We don't have time to go up there.
I could try to cut it.
Yes! Get on the starboard pontoon. You'll get a better angle.
Just don't damage the sail!
Nothing. Get ready. We're leaving for Lacuna.
Lacuna? We're really going to Lacuna? You can do it, Amicia!
Please don't hurt my bones!
She'll do it. She's good.
He's so quiet. Nothing but the horizon. Enjoy.
So, it survived the fire?
Yes, it would take more than that. It survived Spain, Burgundy, Guienne. Well, barely that time.
That's where it broke?
Yes. The only time it failed to protect.
You?
No. Someone I shared my coat of arms with.
Oh. I see. It's a sad memory to keep, then.
Some memories don't want to be let go of, child.
I think I know what you mean.
Hey, you two! The sail's pulling portside. I need a hand.
Go pull the rope on the other side. I'll give you some slack on mine.
Understood. Got it!
I just love this.
It's good on my side. Honor?
Me too.
Well done.
Hey, sailor. Still at your post. Anything to report? An island, maybe?
Not yet. But it's so beautiful. The colors keep changing, and I've seen huge fishes, maybe a dolphin.
That's great. Mind spending some time with your old sister?
You're not old. Say, how does Sophia know the way to Lacuna?
Tools, probably. There might be some around. Or we can ask her.
Yes! It smells funny.
Yes. It smells like dozens of different places at the same time.
Well,
hey,
course.
Look at that!
Wow! Is it a diamond?
I don't think so, but it's definitely of value. Let's not touch it. It's the Mediterranean Sea.
It's pretty.
And useful. Sophia uses it to tell which island is the right one. That crossbow saved our life. We wouldn't have made it without Joseph.
I'm sure he's happy you have it.
Yes. I'll try to prove worthy of it. Hey!
Hey, the terrible siblings of the storm.
It looks like someone has a question.
How do you know the way to Lacuna? The sea is so big.
Easy. Sirens. They know all the routes.
What? Where are they? Can I see one?
They're pretty shy, you know. That's why I also use tools and maps. It's very technical, but I'm clever, so...
Oh, yes. Sirens are easier.
Do you mind if we take a look at some of your tools, Sophia?
No, but don't break them, or I throw you overboard. I'm not joking.
Hi.
It's a great shield.
It does its job. Saved my life often enough.
I like the bird on it.
It's a griffin. Half lion, half eagle. So you're half right. It was my coat of arms. Courage and cunning, that's me.
Our coat of arms is a tree.
It's a good crest, too. Strength, stability, wisdom.
That's all us. Come on, Hugo.
He's funny. He looks like a bear.
Smells like one, too. Down to the hold.
Whew. Is this really all hers?
I suppose so. Unless she stole from her crew. Now this will interest you.
Oh, what is it?
It's an astrolabe. Father told me once that you use it to find your way by the stars.
Oh, can we try it now?
Maybe at night, we'll see. Hey, look, a compass.
Can I hold it?
Yes, but be careful.
It's heavy.
That needle always shows where north is.
He moves when I move.
Well, just stop moving, then.
Here! The island is in the south, right?
Right where we're heading.
Can I keep it to play?
Yes, but don't break it, unless you want to face Sophia. Climb up.
Yes.
We know!
Listen all, I'm Captain De Rune, and I say we're going south. The compass says
maybe
so.
From
so
Africa.
You all listen to the compass!
Our great leader, the compass.
Hey. It must be great to pilot this thing.
It's worth all the other troubles. Come on, take it.
Oh,
Go on. You won't crash into anything. So?
It's amazing.
It's the sea you feel. It's freedom.
Thank you. For taking us.
Thank God, no. I'm usually not so kind.
Oh.
He's a bastard, I know. He has reasons to be. Deep scars. Not that it excuses-
Amicia! Amicia!
Oh, duty calls. I'm sorry.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Amicia, come! Look! There's something there!
Whatever's there, we'll find it together. Island explorers.
Yes! You know, it's not important if I die.
What? What are you talking about?
The Magister Vaudan told me I'm going to die.
God, no, Hugo, I'm so sorry. It won't happen.
Don't be sad. I'm happy to be here. This boat is the best, and I like Sophia. And Anna, even if you don't like him.
Sorry. Just wanted to say, we'll be preparing to make land soon. I'll need your help. Just come see me when you're ready.
Yes, sure. I'm happy to be here with you. It was so good to sleep. Such a nice bed. Our captain has good taste. That smell. Incense. That's amazing. Herbs and unguents. The one she gave to Hugo worked well. I hope he's feeling better. Necklaces, rings. Quite the elegant lady.